Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to our Wolfpack Weekly News. My name is Jazzy, and I am here today with Haley.
What's good?
Happy Friday, LGA Wolves. It is hard to believe that there are only about 32 more days until our 8th graders graduate and we start our summer break.
Wow. You know, Haley, when you think about it, it is both a happy and a sad occasion. Happy because many of us will be starting the next chapter in our lives. Sad because many of us have attended Lemon Grove since we were very young. For many of us, there are so many memories here.
Having memories is a good thing, Jazzy. In fact, in our spotlight this week, we will show you a way in which you can keep and cherish those wonderful memories of middle school forever. See for yourself.
What is a school yearbook? A school yearbook is a book that contains photographs and captions that capture memories of both school events and students who are in elementary school, middle school, high school, or college.
Speaking of college, I read somewhere that the first yearbook ever was published in Yale of 1806. You know, the first yearbook for our school, Lemon Grove Academy for the Arts and Science, was published in 2013. I wasn't here at the time, but I heard it was pretty amazing. Let's check it out.
We make each other strong.
We make each other strong.
We're not the same, we're different.
I also love that song from High School Musical.
We're all in this together.
You know, Haley and Daisy, I feel that way here at LGA. We are all in this together. We have great staff who care. We have really cool programs and activities to help us stay involved in our school. And we can make close, lasting friendships. Those are all things I want to remember.
And you can, Charlene. Everyone here at LGA can, because sales for our 2016 yearbooks are going on right now. In fact, let's turn things over to our Wolfpack News crew and get the scoop.
Possible award, winning a yearbook, that is such a great deal. But if the price is not enough to convince you to purchase a yearbook, wait until you see some new added features in this year's book. Check out our next segment.
Up close and personal.
Hi, my name is Miss Chavez, and I'm the yearbook advisor here at Lemon Grove Academy. We just finished our fourth yearbook here. We submitted it. It's being printed as we speak. You will receive your copies the last week of May, sometime before the last week of school. The other thing is, those of you who have paid me in person, please make sure that you have received a receipt. I know some people have dropped off payment and I've sent receipts out to your homeroom classes. If you haven't received one, please see me ASAP because you do need that receipt. If you've paid online, I have a tracking of your order, so don't worry about it. Finally, I did want to show you a really cool new component to this year's yearbook. So this year, we want you to download an app called Arasma. It's right here. This is a free downloadable app on iPhone and Android. And I want to show you a really cool part, sneak peek into the yearbook that is very different from any year we've ever had. So this is the app. It's called Erasma. It opens up on your phone. It downloads in about less than a minute. And there are different photos in the yearbook that connect to this app. So this year, if you press the seek button, and it's now seeking. So here's kind of a sneak peek at our drumline page in the yearbook. If you hold the app up to the yearbook photo, pops up like a video. So we have live video in the yearbook, and we've never had that before. So it's not for every photo, but in the years to come, we will be incorporating this much more. Definitely exciting to hold your app up to the yearbook and see it come to life. So we're excited for you to see that. We've put video, pictures, very cool superhero theme. Get yours today. Thank you for your support.
Wow, that was really cool, Haley. I'm definitely asking my parents to buy me a yearbook. First, I'll tell them what a great price it is. Second, I will explain how I can use my phone to interact with the yearbook.
I want to buy one too, Jazzy. But I want a yearbook so I can remember middle school. I think it would be fun to be an adult and look back at my middle school yearbook and see pics of my school, my friends, and well, me. Just imagine it, Jazzy.
Segment, this next segment is sure to make you chuckle. Let's check it out.
Hey guys, I'm Haley.
Hi, I'm Isaiah.
I'm
Jazzy.
And we're the Wolfpack Jokers. And since this yearbook theme is superheroes, we will be telling jokes about superheroes. So Jazzy.
Okay guys, what superhero uses public transportation?
What superhero?
Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear. Clever, clever.
Funny.
So what is the Hulk's favorite drink?
What is a Hulk's favorite drink?
Fruit punch.
So I heard Batman wanted a date last night, but he told me he didn't go out so well for him.
Why? Why not?
Because he had bat's breath.
Bad breath. I get it. Alright guys, I got a good one. Okay.
Okay.
What do you get when you mix the Man of Steel, okay, the Man of Steel, and hot chicken broth?
What do you get?
I don't know. What
is it? Superman.
Hilarious.
I know. I'm hilarious. All right. That's all, folks.
Making a quality yearbook for everyone to enjoy takes a lot of time and hard work. Please join us in our next segment as we recognize those individuals who made this year's yearbook possible.
Ms. Chavez would like to recognize her entire yearbook crew for working so hard to create an amazing final product. They rocked it this year. And here is her team.
Wolfpack News crew would also like to recognize Ms. Chavez for taking this one on for the fourth year in a row. Her time and dedication to LGA is greatly appreciated. Now let's give them all a howl. One, two, three.
Awesome job to those howl out recipients.
I'd also like to say awesome job to all the students who guessed the digestive system for last week's science trivia question. We had many correct answers, however, there can only be one winner. Let's see who that winner is.
And I'm here with Christine. I will now pick last week's trivia winner. And the winner is Abby Ortiz. Take it away, Christine.
Because this year's yearbook is superhero themed, I'm gonna give you a superhero trivia question. What city does Batman protect? Don't forget to put your answers into the trivia box.
There are lots of clubs and activities at LGA Middle, and yearbook is one of them. As you're watching this broadcast, some of you may be thinking about possibly joining yearbook next year. Before we go, let's hear from some of this year's team and see what they have to say. In our next segment, Kids Team.
Breathe it in and let it out.
Hi, my name is Mookie Alameen, and the reason I joined yearbook was because I wanted to contribute something to the school and show my creative side, and my favorite part was working with Ms. Chavez because she was so nice and lovely, and I like taking pictures.
Hi, my name is Daniel, and I joined yearbook because I like taking pictures. And the best part about yearbook was going to take pictures of other classes and see what they were doing. And also, I got to take a lot of pictures on trips, and that's all.
Hi, I'm Lexia. I joined yearbook because I wanted to express my creativity and learn how to take pictures. And the best part about yearbook was meeting new people.
Hi, my name is Savaya. I joined yearbook because I thought it would be a great experience. My favorite thing about yearbook was expressing my creativity.
Thank you for joining us for the Wolfpack Weekly News Program.
We are so happy that each week we can share with our fellow wolves all the awesome things that go on here at LGA.
Be sure not to miss out on this year's superhero-themed yearbook.
It's a great keepsake of your middle school experience.
Speaking of superheroes, they are definitely awesome to watch in movies or read in comics.
But it is much more awesome to be a hero in real life.
To be a hero in real life, you have to strive to inspire others through positive examples, behaviors, and decisions.
Work hard and make the most of your last 7 weeks of school.
Have a great day!